What do we got next, boys?
We're going to start on the same notes and the same beat.
Perfect. I know exactly what song it is.
Such a wonder. We should all have a sleepover, you know what I'm saying? It'd be a lot of fun. So that's the third song off of that record, if you feel like taking us home with you. That's a pretty good way to do it. This next one is not on that song, on that record, but it's one of our tunes.
Thank you.
This is a song about another girl. And Arne is gonna walk around with a hat for y'all to put a little bit of money into our pocket. The money goes from the hat to our pockets, and we love that.
And then we'll take all of that money and spend it here in Germany for our girlfriends so we can stop singing these songs about girls and finally get back home for Christmas and have some family and whatnot. Not that you guys aren't family, you very much are.
take a second to thank Arna and the people from Songs and Whispers that put us here in front of you tonight. So without him and Songs and Whispers, we would be in the United States working, not playing music, in Germany. So thank you.
It's a pretty unique circumstances in the United States, so we're pretty glad to be here to take a ride off.
Alright, this is a song. This is a version of a song that was basically the first song I ever wrote, which was many, many years ago. So it's good to play with these two in front of you now.
I learned to play the guitar from hearing that song, and I just taught myself how to play the guitar from when Sam made this little riff. And then I just sat at home and learned it over and over, and then I taught myself how to play. So actually, that's funny. That is true. That is the first song. Anywhere but her direction. You guys are good.
Thank you.
Well, what will we play next there, boys?
What's on the list?
Stanley, what do you think?
I'm taking orders.
What was it saying?
Bread Shop?
Yeah, let's play that.
Brady?
Good idea.
This next song is about a bakery, and a beautiful young couple that we know own it. And Jake wrote it. He went inside and saw them baking, and wrote the song. It's a good song.
He's right. He's not lying. We wouldn't lie to you. So after this, we'll take off. I'm sure. Already told you, we're also Olympic swimmers.
We're also Olympian athletes.
So after this,
it's a joke. This is a joke.
I'm just getting started. We'll share
it again. Yeah,
we'll look for it. I keep on putting it in the same pocket, and then every time I go to look for it, I lose it. Stan, you always got my back.
With that hair back, Stanley. Give him a round of applause. Look at Stanley.
Yeah, but we've been working right, we've been working right, and it's so working just fine.
All of the love that we have.
norm. Thank you so much.
We could do one that's not quite done. And
we could just make one up in front of your eyes if you want to hear that. You want to see that?
No. Let's.
We've done it every night so far.
Yeah, we have.
Let's do it.
Fine. You do this.
It's fun. It's fun for us. It's
fun. All right, so I got to just leave this. Let's see what you got.
Show me what you got, Stan.
You can't play the same game you played last night, Stan.
Takes her time, unlike any other, that fits like jelly to peanut butter.
Can give us lyrics and we'll try to, or give us a subject and we'll try to make something up on the spot there. So we got one more, and we love you very much. That's all there is to it, you know. This is about a good friend of mine who I knew as a regular old, like, we're meeting here and we're all cognizant and doing our thing, and then had a super unfortunate thing happen to her, and she's no longer our mate, and necessarily, like, we can't hang the way we used to, I guess. So this is about her, and, you know, it's about, appreciate the moments we got together, and that's about it. It's all we got, right? All the time we got. So thanks for listening, guys, and thanks for welcoming us into your country and your town and your bar. Thank you.
something purple, darling. No one wears it quite like you do.
Thank you guys so much for being with us.
Yeah, definitely get a CD before you go. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.